Hello everyone, namaste. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you auto level vowel error is adjusted on the field itself. It can be done by yourself. Every time you don't need to bring it back to service center for repair. Okay, regarding this has come for servicing, and upon inspection I found that this vowel error is seen. So first we need to adjust it manually. So I'm going to show you how vowel is adjusted. Okay, first what I do is we need to bring vowel to the center using 3-4 screw. Okay, you can see it, my vowel is on the center at one side. Now what I do is I'll rotate this device to 180 degrees. Okay, likewise, and I will see the vowel on the other side. Now you can see it, it's outwards from the center. Okay, I hope you can see it. Now today I'm going to show you how this error is adjusted. It can be done by yourself. For adjustment, we need to move this two screw using align key. You can see it, this is the align key. It comes while purchasing new devices, or you can purchase from market easily. Okay, now before adjustment, let me show you how it adjustment can be done. Okay, now let's see the process for adjustment. Now I'll keep this key on one slot, and if I rotate this key to clockwise direction, okay, you can see it, my bowl is going outwards from center. And if I rotate it to counterclockwise, you can see it, my bowl is coming towards center. Similarly from this device, let's see, okay, from this adjustment screw, if I rotate it to anti-clockwise, it has gone outwards from center. And if I rotate it to clockwise, it has come towards center. So knowing this process, we can adjust easily. Now let me bring back it to center. Okay, now my bubble is on the center. Now I'll rotate this device to opposite direction, and I'll see my bubble level. Okay, it's out from the center. Now what we need to do is we need to adjust it step by step, slowly and slowly. If we try to adjust it at a time, it will create more error. Previously I have uploaded this video about error adjustment, and on the comment section I got that most of them made mistake. The mistake is they try to adjust it at once. So I'll show you. We have seen the rotation on which side make this movement of bubble. Okay, since my bubble is, okay, let me adjust. Okay, since my bubble is outwards, now I'll rotate this again. I'll move this key to counterclockwise. Okay, now my bubble has come a little inwards from this outside. Okay, now again what I'll do is I'll rotate this device to other side, and I'll show you. Now my bubble is out. Now I'll again adjust it with the foot screw and bring it to center. Okay, I brought it to center, and then again I'll rotate this device to 180 degrees, and I'll show you the bubble. Okay, you can see it, now my bubble is coming towards the center. Now error is minimized. Now for this, if I need to bring bubble towards center, I need to move this align key towards clockwise direction. Okay, I hope you can see this. Okay, now with little movement, the bubble is shifted little towards center. So again, I rotate it to other direction and show you. Now again, I'll adjust from this side, and again I'll rotate back and see how is my progress. Okay, now it's little deviated from center. Now I'll move it to counterclockwise, and again this to counterclockwise. This will help me move this bubble little inwards towards center. Okay, now I'll adjust it from the other side. Okay, you can see it. Okay, now again I'll rotate this device and see. Okay, my bubble is little bit out again. I'll move it to clockwise direction, and then again to clockwise direction, and I'll adjust it on the other side. Okay, it's a bit more. Okay, I hope this is okay. Now you can see it. This bubble is on the center, and if I put it again back to other side, you can see it, it's getting on the center. Now by this way you can adjust it yourself, but make sure that you will adjust it step by step. Please do not try to adjust it at once. This will create more error. Previously on an uploaded video, I got comment that most of them made mistakes by adjusting all the error at a time. It is needed to be done on partial way. Okay, I hope this video will help you to solve this problem onwards. Okay, thank you.